What if your university is a place where you can experience exciting things every day, where you can learn, have fun, and meet people?
Welcome to Christ University, India's premier educational institution with a clear vision of excellence and service.
Christ University Faculty of Engineering is one of the very dynamic departments of the university. Engineering education is changing across the world. We have to respond to a global change through education, especially engineering education. Technology becomes a part and parcel of it. At Christ University, Faculty of Engineering, teachers try their level best to connect to the students, to prepare them. Having a great education in engineering, at the same time preparing them for a holistic life. Engineering requires people with a lot of mathematical skills, analytical skills, and critical skills. All these skills are imparted to them at Christ University Faculty of Engineering.
Faculty of Engineering was established by the efficient Christ University Trust, which has years of expertise in the field of education to create young professionals in the field of engineering.
This is a place where academic potential gives birth to innovative knowledge, social responsibility, and one learns to solve even social issues. Students are molded for success without compromising on rich traditional values. The vast green and clean campus creates a conducive ambience for innovative thinking.
At Faculty of Engineering, of course, we take classes. But it's just not the classes, but much beyond there, molding a person to an industry requirement.
We look at improving their knowledge, their personality, and their overall development. We have a plethora of activities that caters to it.
The state-of-the-art infrastructure with fully equipped labs, classrooms, seminar halls, and e-learning facilities help us learn our subject even better.
We have on-site practicals that help us experience and understand our subjects better. The student chapters of Indian Concrete Institute, American Society of Civil Engineers, extensive survey camps, and many other events give us an in-depth knowledge and experience.
The machine learning lab caters to the needs to help us excel in latest technology and ensure holistic development. The main focus area of research are data science, cloud computing, network security, and digital image processing.
Latest equipments and software tools in the areas of high voltage relay and protection of control engineering help us to go beyond the curriculum, providing opportunities to innovate and take up research. The facilities to perform experiments in renewable energy technologies help us to prepare for future challenges in energy security.
The well-structured curriculum makes us industry-ready in various fields such as VLSI, embedded systems, RF, microwave, and signal processing. Seminars by leading scientists from NAL, ISRO, DRDO, as well as compulsory internships, regular industrial visits, and versatile workshops give us expertise and help us to understand recent trends in biomedical, aerospace, and communication industries.
We have the privilege to work with the latest and most sophisticated equipment like CNC machines, 3D printers, pneumatic rammers, inverted microscope, ultrasonic testing, and Magnaflux, and dedicated courses like ANSYS, MATLAB, CDF, and Abacus.
We get to know and explore the world of science through various experiments. We also learn to appreciate the human side of technology in our courses.
Here, we have a world-class library with numerous international and national journals. It is stocked with thousands of books, research papers, periodicals, journals, and magazines, and is updated periodically.
The teaching here at Faculty of Engineering is experiential, where active participative learning with discussions, guest lectures, industry experts, as well as faculty visiting and innovative learning methods. The professors here are highly qualified and knowledgeable. They take interest in our education and help us even beyond the four walls.
Faculty of Engineering, having envisaged engineering research, advanced learning, innovation and liaison center in pursuit of excellence, initiates several novel approaches to enhance engineering research and real-time learning to address the core technical issues that the industry faces. An MOU with SAP, which offers the teaching faculties and the students a certification with SAP. The student is offered an opportunity to study in Germany after completion of the first year of engineering.
We at Faculty of Engineering have international collaborations with various universities across the world. Through the initiatives such as Student Exchange Program, India Gateway Program and others, students get to study and mingle with students of other nationalities and thus experience the true sense of globalization.
Faculty of Engineering organizes various fests like MagnaWide, SourceCode and Engineers Day, which not only gives us an opportunity to come up with new and creative ideas, but to equip ourselves in organizing, which in turn makes us good team players.
Being a multicultural and multilingual campus with faculties and students from different parts of the country, the cultural programs and celebrations like Bhasha Utsav makes this a very vibrant campus.
Placements is an integral part of the Faculty of Engineering curriculum. The career guidance cell at the Faculty of Engineering have a phenomenal placement record with L&T Infotech, Tech Mahindra, Happiest Minds, etc.
Here we have a confidential counseling service which helps and guides us in our academic as well as personal issues. There is also a doctor in the campus who takes care of our first aid requirements.
The food courts, canteens and juice joints provide us varieties of food and beverages to choose from. We need not go out to the campus in search of a mouth-watering dish.
Thanks to all the sports facilities available here, be it cricket, football, basketball or even indoor games, we have the best facilities. And not to mention, Faculty of Engineering believes in a sound body and mind. The gymnasium here is fully equipped with in-house trainers.
I'm happy to say that we have a well-maintained hostel with study facilities. It's really a home away from home for me, and the memories I've made here will last a lifetime.
I live away from the college, but that doesn't give me any discomfort as there are bus facilities available from various parts of the city.
A superior learning environment and heritage backed with top-class facilities describes Faculty of Engineering, Christ University. Here, we are engineered for success.